If you have small pocket-like structures made in your large intestine, these pockets disturb your digestive function with the time. These pockets are scientifically called diverticulum. Sometimes pathogenic bacteria enter the diverticula and inflammation occurs as a result of infection. This condition is called diverticulitis, that mostly occur in people after age 40. Only rarely, diverticula require surgical removal, while no symptoms appear in most patients. Causes. If we talk about causes of diverticula and diverticulitis, their exact cause is still unknown. However, scientists believe that if you consume low-fiber diet, it affects excretion of solid waste and waste begins to accumulate in colon region of your large intestine that exerts pressures on intestinal walls, leading to formation of small pockets called diverticula on walls. Now, if bacteria enter the diverticula or bacteria start growing nearby broken diverticula, it results in infection and inflammation at affected region, which is called diverticulitis. Symptoms. In affected areas of diverticulosis and diverticulitis, patients feel swelling, bloating, abdominal cramps, constipation or diarrhea, irritable bowel syndrome, and inflammatory bowel syndrome, like symptoms that cause fever, chills, nausea, and vomiting with the time. Diagnosis and treatment. Diverticulosis and diverticulitis condition can be diagnosed through blood test, stool examination test, imaging test like CT scan, digital rectal exam, and radiography tests, etc. Only rarely diverticulitis requires treatment. However, most patients are recommended to take antibiotics such as Augmentin, Ciprofloxacin, and Metronidazole, etc. Sometimes, surgery is recommended to treat severe diverticulitis, in which affected area of colon is removed. If you have any question relevant to this video, or if you want to suggest us a topic, you can reach us through our Facebook page. Its link is given in the description box of this video.